This is my first video, so I want to show you my big giant Nerf collection. Pretty big. You may see some Nerf guns that are discontinued or different colors, like that one right there. That one shoots ping pong balls. There's some discontinued ones like Recon right there. There's some newer ones.
Tell me, what is this gun? Tell me, what is this gun?
I do not know what this gun is. Picked it up about 2 to 3 weeks ago, but I don't know what. No one has reviewed it. It's obviously a Jolt ripoff, but I mean, what is that? It's called the I don't know. There is some Air Warriors, Bees Buzz. I don't know how to say it. There's some that shoot different ammos than others. Some that shoot more than one ammo. Where's the... Oh, right there. Right there. There's the dual strike, which shoots regular Nerf Elite darts and Nerf Mega darts. There could be some that you see that have stickers on him. There, my shotgun has a leadership and challenge military sticker on it. Just because I like it on there. There's some guns that may have tape on them. Like this gun right there. Has some tape on it. It works because see this? It's right there, so it doesn't have to, and then you have to slide it, usually. I just made it so I can just go. How big is my Nerf collection? Write in the comment section below. Nerf seal out.